What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ajen Bagen from the Outer Plane video. And for today, we have the patch notes for tomorrow's update. So let us go ahead and check this one out. I've already made a separate video talking about should you summon Pornella and give my first impressions on her, judging by reading her skill set. So you might want to check that one out. And while you're at it, like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel, help your boy. And yeah, after that self-promotion, let us now head into the... We will be getting also a rerun for Drakan. Drakan is really good in PBE, but not so much in PvP. That is the only thing that you need to know about Drakan. Yeah, if you're lacking some DPS in the PBE for light element, maybe Drakan can help you. She's really good. Other than that one, if you're into PBE, you might want to summon for her. She's waifu also. She looks good. Her artwork for the story event is also really top tier. But only those are the good things that I can say about her. New side story added in existing side stories adjustment. So Nella side story will be added since Nella is a standard character. Okay, and then we are going to get a rerun. Yeah, rerun again. We've just gotten a rerun of a story event, right? The one with Noah and Veronica and Rin. And now this is the story event after that one. I don't know why we are getting some a lot of reruns, but it is what it is. Maybe they are still cooking some new story event for us to maybe it's still taking some time for them to make a story event. I'm glad they take this one. A rerun is a rerun. I don't care. It's going to be a pillar patch. But regarding for this one, I think we are going to be getting something else. So rerun challenge event. The rewards are still the same. Some check-in event, which is good. Transistor recruitment ticket, 5 tickets, okay. Notia Mayney Lane Painan, the bonus hero. And then we can get... Oh, Sacred Edge. Yeah. Don't try to sell this 5-star event weapons. That is one of my biggest mistakes. I've sold all of them. I've sold because I don't find usage on them. And then, World Boss comes. World Boss came. And then, one of the weapons there is pretty much best slot for one of the characters. I think the Notia, the Ranger weapon. I think this is that one, Sacred Edge. I'm still not sure. Yeah, but I think one of the event weapon is best in slot during World Boss. So that is a reminder. Do not sell those event weapons that we can get. And this is why I'm really glad that they are doing some reruns. So I can get my hands on them again. One of my biggest mistakes is selling them because we don't have enough in equipment slots, man. Come on, BA Games. Give us more equipment slots. I'd prefer 2,000 equipment slots. I don't care if we're going to be spending Ethers expanding them. Just give us enough equipment slots. Start up new World Boss season and improvements. So we're going to get some improvements on the World Boss. The new World Boss season, Primordial Sentinel, will begin according to the following schedule. I think this Sentinel is the Demiurge Noah enemy. If I remember correctly, I think that is that one. Where G. Dahlia really rocks this one, I believe. New features and improvement of the World Boss are being implemented. Okay, Pog. The World Boss Hall of Fame is being introduced. The top 10 users from each league, both server-wide and globally, from the previous season will be showcased. You can view it in the World Boss Lobby. Yeah, this is the time for the whales to flex their World Boss achievement. Yeah, this is the time for you to get recognized by everyone. Probably Ducky will be number one here. He's the most enthusiast. He's the most enthusiast in when it comes to World Boss. He farms World Boss frequently, and he's one of the best World Boss player out there. I don't know about other players, but Ducky is the one to go when it comes to getting into the top one of World Boss. But that one is whale territory for me. I cannot achieve that one, so it does not really matter. The player's World Boss rankings will be shown on their profile. Okay, we're now getting the profile here, because in the profile you can see the arena, as you can see here. I'm still platinum. Yeah, I haven't checked the arena because arena got reset. A top record, top 3, something like that. Birthday, you cannot see my birthday. You won't be seeing my birthday. That's a secret. And also Skyward Tower. Skyward Tower has a achievement also here. Do we have that one here? Oh yeah, Skyward Tower hard 30 floor. Easy 30 floor. And then World Boss rankings, global rankings, something like that. Okay, this is just something like to flex. And a new feature will be added that lets you view the team setups of top ranking World Boss players. Okay, this is really really helpful, because you don't really need to ask anymore, because you can view the setups and equipments of the top 100 players in the World Boss. Very very nice QOL, really helpful for players out there who don't watch or who don't have a community, who don't follow the community. So there will be a Proxon, and then are we going to be getting a new costume for Demiurge? And nah, we don't have any new costume. Why? We should be getting a new costume for Demiurge. Something like a Demiurge Aste or Distella costume. And then new join challenge. This is going to be a monthly thing, by the way. Join challenge and World Boss are now a monthly thing. One of the best endgame game modes in any gacha game out there, in my honest opinion, because this one has leaderboards. Deep Sea Guardian will begin according to the following schedule. And then new packs will be available. What else? These are for paying players. And then some bug fixes, some error fixes. Yeah, only those. There's really nothing much. But World Boss QOL seems really, really interesting and really, really helpful for the entire player base. Also showing the leaderboards for everyone to see their equipments and their team lineups. Will improve the players' engagement in the World Boss, in my honest opinion. Well, those are the upcoming updates for tomorrow's update. It's going to be a pillar patch because we don't have a new story event. I mean, the story event, you know the idea, right? The two-week or three-week schedule. We only get a rerun. We have a rerun for Drakhan. We have a new banner for Nela, which is a Dark Healer, which I'm really, really interested. Mass summon design wise, but per kit wise you might want to wait first to see how the other players are saying about her, if she's good or not. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below, and I think that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more, And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace.